What's good, Ballin' Squad? It's your boy, Dr. Ballin' Wild. I'm coming to you guys today with another lit reaction video, bro. In this reaction video today, we're about to react to that man, Danny Duncan. Cop violated my friend. Bro, what did this cop do? I seen on the thumbnail, like, the cop kind of like, yeah. So, I don't know, bro. Have a cop ever violated a job before? I'm going to let y'all know something, bro. A cop violated me before when I was younger. That cop happened to be my cousin. My cousin smacked me in the face. Like, I was like 10 years old and he was like 17. But he wasn't a cop back in the day. He just became a cop now. But like, he was like, and I was like, and like, we were play fighting, but he violated me, bro. And I didn't appreciate that by any means. Like, I did not appreciate it, bro. Almost caught the fade with him recently because, like, yeah, I'm much older now and like, I'm getting it. You feel me? So look here, can y'all please like, comment, and sub without further ado? Let's get right! Down on my label, that's me. I'm in this bitch with TV. I'm in this bitch with 4Trey. I'm in this bitch with 4Trey. I just hired a male cop stripper, bro. What's going on here, Dan? Real me, a real nigga, I'm in my seat. I'm to the plug. What you know about showing love? What you know about putting up? Ain't that a truck?
I'm fucking bored, man.
This shit is intense, dude.
This is a real McCoy. Oh, let's go. Bro, that bitch is fast.
That is a real race car, bro. I got a hobby shop up the street. They sell a couple of them things, bro. That, bro, gas like remote control cars? Bro, yeah. I don't know.
God damn, bro. This thing's in fucking ADHD, dude. Bro, relax. Jesus, come inside, man. I'm in GTA trying to get that shit to turn over. God damn.
Flipping.
Oh, did you see that? Bro, we gotta jump this bitch. We're launching this bitch through the moon.
Oh.
Okay. I'm sorry. Oh, wait, car's coming.
He said, wait, car's coming.
God damn, I missed. Get back here. Slow down, bitch. Don't be speeding down our road. Or you're gonna get an RC car into your rim. Oh! Dude, I hate that green thing.
He's racing him.
Huh?
A fucking turn.
You can turn here, yeah. How you doing?
What?
I said, yeah, you can turn here. You're allowed to turn here.
Bro is just a grumpy old man. He ain't getting smart. He said you can turn there, bro. He said you can turn there. Now turn.
The fuck, dude? I feel bad for that guy. He's probably so, like, mad inside. Shit makes me sad, bro.
Reckless drive on the closed course. You know what I'm saying? Yo.
Stunts. Good job, dude. Made it. Oh. God damn. Dude, that was the best jump I've ever seen. That's a Guinness record, probably.
How's it broke?
Already?
What's up, guys? We just got to Home Depot. Today
we said it at the same time.
Birthday. Harry's a good friend of mine. The only thing is Harry's from the UK. He said, to be honest, man, I'm a little homesick today. I usually spend time with my family on my birthday, and I was like, damn, that's sad. We don't really know that many people out here. Let's go to Home Depot, we'll get a bunch of people, make Harry feel more at home.
How are you?
What's up?
You're good, my friend.
Yeah, yeah.
Long time no see.
Long time.
Long time. Yeah.
How you doing?
You're fine.
This is fine.
It's a good picture.
Yes.
We have fiesta tonight.
Today?
Party.
What do you play?
My house.
How many people need?
As many as we can get. 20?
Okay.
$100 per person. $100.
Such a great person, bro. Paying these people $100 to come and turn up? I'm booking my flight right now, Danny. But let me know where and when.
No labor. You guys need the day off, man. Let's go.
Danny Yonkin.
Hey, we got the truck. All right, we're going to go pick up the homies. Dude, look at that. Dude, there's a bunch.
He said, hey,
come up.
Hey, what's up, man?
One, two, three, four, five. Oh, shit.
Everybody.
Yeah. Let's go. What is? Coffee?
Coffee, tequila.
Coffee, tequila.
Yeah, coffee, tequila. If you guys are wondering, too, I was playing pickleball. That's why I'm wearing a hat. My hair gets in my eyes. Well, hey, watch out. Don't fall out the back. Shut it, shut it. It's going to be hot, huh? Hot back here? Legal?
No.
No, but we get pulled over, that's gold. I get all you. Hey, Felicia, no problem. Pay, we pay them. We pay them. We pay them.
He said we paid him.
Pete Paisanos.
White.
Me gusto mujeres grande.
Oh, yeah. They can slap you.
Yeah. Yeah. Donde está la leche? Te gusta.
That boy, hey, that boy's Spanish is on another level, bro.
La verga en la boca.
Yes, another.
We are in USA. USA. He almost said California.
Yeah, Cali?
What's up? Hey! Con los hijos.
Ese botecito, si no se mueve, suicida. Ese botecito.
Mi casa.
Ese botecito es para
mi casa,
gozar la vida.
Su casa.
Mueve, nena,
fiesta.
Ese botecito. Mueve, lo que mueve, lo. Mueve, nena, ese
mi
botecito.
Gato,
ese botecito.
Juan Carlos was sick, unfortunately, but the man came through. Hey, that was like a movie. Look at all Harry's friends, man. Thanks for coming out, guys. Everyone, you guys know Lil Baby or Young Thug? I got as many people as I could to come out. Some of the most honest and genuine people I could find, so we're about to surprise them. This is one thing I like about money. There's a lot of good things about money, there's a lot of annoying things, but this is one thing I love about money. Like last minute, you know, we can just do this shit. I gotta pay these mariachi people like fucking $2,500, but who cares? We got a fruit cart, 20 people from Home Depot. Like, it adds up, but.
You can't beat that though, bro. You have a lituation right now, bro. Like, bro, everybody in there is about to get their last name. On top of them strippers, bro.
See Harry's smile? Priceless. Come here, Harry. It's Harry's birthday, man. Look at this guy. Hell yeah. Love it, man. I got you a little surprise.
Oh.
Just cover your eyes with that. Don't, no peeking. All right, no peeking. Come on, right this way. Keep going straight. Don't look, Harry. We're almost there.
Yep.
Ready? Mm-hmm. 1, 2, 3.
Yay! Yes, sir.
Harry! It's obnoxious.
This guy, Harry's the GOAT, bro. Harry's the GOAT, bro.
A lot of you may not know Harry. He started Catnips. Really great brand. Check it out if you haven't. I got him. This is really cool. Check it out. You do the honors, Harry. Yeah! Dang.
Harry has a lot of friends, bro.
If I got to bring it to you, cowards, then it's gonna be quick. I know your man's been to jail before. Suck my dick, and all the muffled cats you run with. Get done with, dumb quick. How the fuck you gonna broke your dog with some bum shit? I then go to gun click. Now I'm 1-1 shit. All over some dumb shit. Ain't that some shit? Your niggas remind me of a strip club. Cause every time you come around, it's like,
what? Bro, unlimited virginity rocks?
Gotta get my dick sucked. And I don't know who the fuck you think you're talking to, but I'm not him. I explain, so watch what you do, or you gon' find yourself.
I can't believe that guy had it. When we were in the back of the truck, he pulled out a hoodie. It was my hoodie.
No.
Dude, that was like from over a year ago. That hoodie
looked. That should show you the quality.
That quality is good. I'm telling you, the hoodie looked brand new. What the fuck? Yeah.
Last time you get, but remember.
Oh, it's the best.
Yeah.
I got more. For everyone. Quality bueno. Guys, this is how brands excel and grow right here. Good promotion by good people. You see them around wearing it, you're gonna wanna buy it. You wanna be like these guys?
Shop DannyDuncan69.com.
You got to, bro. Y'all gotta shop that, bro, for real.
To find out how. I wish I could say it in Spanish.
¿Quieres ser como esos chicos? ShopDanny69.com.
What is?
That mean, you know, I'm from Thailand. Proud of you. I heard about you. Oh. Lady tell me about you. He say, this is a brilliant man. This a, yes, he's sir. A genius. He's
I good. Wish. I he's wish.
A, you have to go to Thailand.
I want
to
go. We're having a party. You want to come to our party?
See, I like American way. I love American way. Like American if you go way. To Thailand, you were the king. You're the king of Siam.
Oh.
Yeah. Look at this guy. She's Norman. He a millionaire, but he's Norman.
Danny, you got to go to Thailand, bro.
Multi-millionaire.
But see, me, I respect you to date already. You know what I mean? You don't act like a... No. Stuck up, whatever.
Like most influencers?
Yeah. My new girlfriend in Thailand.
Oh, hi.
Hi. How are you?
Look at this guy.
Oh, wait a minute. Somebody come look at it. Louise
Lanyard. Okay, I see
you. Okay. I would give you some merch, but I think it's all gone.
Look,
oh, good.
That wasn't a fart, bro. That was something else. Hey, yeah.
Hey, we have some complaints from the neighbors. The music is way too loud in here, okay? I know you guys are hired talent.
Once he goes with the
need
hair.
Everybody to keep it down, okay? It's got to be at least like half the volume. Not police yet. Shut this door. What are we celebrating in here? What's going on?
It's Harry's birthday.
Harry's birthday. Harry?
No beer, no alcohol.
Hey, there's no beer. There's no beer here.
No alcohol?
He brought the beer.
Everybody have idea.
So I just really need to do the music.
That's it. We'll keep it down. I'll keep it down. I'm sorry, man. I'll keep it down.
Everybody get it, dog. Oh, come on, bro. I'm looking for a partner. One who knows how to ride without being found in love. Bro, what's going on here, bro?
Oh, shit! Adios, mijo! You ready, Harry?
Bro, what's going on?
Harry's nervous.
Yo. Them boys lit. Come on, bro.
Danny, big man.
Mi paisanos.
Thank you.
I like your shirt.
Yeah. Thank you, bro.
Happy to see you, man.
Thank you so much.
Harry, I'm happy for you, man.
Bro, shout out to this man, Danny, for keep turning up. Everybody's birthday is literally like, bro, it's amazing, bro. It's a lit, like, thing. I talked to my friend yesterday, bro, and he was telling me he never do anything for his birthday. And I'm like, dang, bro, that's crazy. Like, how could you not do nothing for your birthday? I just went to LA for my birthday, bro. But personally, how are you not doing nothing for your birthday? Harry just had an amazing, look at that smile, bro. He might have got violated, but look at that smile.
Thank you, bro.
Great party, great birthday.
You're like, we'll get Angie to get you a cake.
Yeah.
That was wild.
Shout out Home Depot for creating a place for my homies to hang out.
Big Home Depot. Ooh, mystery box.
Go get the mystery box, nigga.
The Danny Duncan mystery box. Available now.
Shout out my neighbor, that's me. I'm in this bitch with TP. I'm in this bitch with 4Train. I just pulled up me a A. Real nigga all in my face.
All right, guys, in the video, can I please like, comment, and sub? Not to mention, let me know what you guys want me to react to next, and I got y'all. We out, man.